Marcia placed a rock in a large bucket of water. How many liters did the water rise when she placed her rock in the bucket? Well, let's look where it was before. Before, it was at 10 liters. After, it's at 30 liters. So I know that 30 minus 10 equals 20. Another way you could have done it was you could have realized, oh, look, this is skip counting by tens. So I could have did 10, 20. 10, 20. It is 20 liters higher now that the rock is in the water.